Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobbled stone, beneath the halo of a street lamp I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, and it split the night and touched the sound of silence. A fool said, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Or touch my hand and I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, they fell. And echoed in a well of silence. I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, oh. People hearing without listening, oh. People writing them songs that voices will never share. Pour bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said, the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls in Rundle Mall.
Sorry.
But you know we lost to the sound of silence, no.
Thank you all so much for listening. Cheers. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Hopefully see you again.